Let's start it off with Leon Ware and Turn Out the Light.
That we're making love.
We're making love.
Oh,
Firstly, we had Leon Ware's Turn Out the Light and just there, Feel All My Love Inside from the I Want You album, Mr. Marvin Gaye. If you haven't already, I would definitely suggest checking out those two albums, Marvin's I Want You album and Leon Ware's Musical Massage album. There's a great backstory together with them and heavily linked. I'll let you do your research on that one. Got a sweet one from the Off the Wall album now, Michael Jackson, I Can't Help It.
I can't help it if I wanted to, I wouldn't help it, no.
Hope you're enjoying the tune so far. That was the Jones Girls with Nights Over Egypt, before Patrice Russian with Remind Me, and of course we had Michael Jackson, I Can't Help It.
I can't help but to think, what would I have done different than I did at that time? And you know what conclusion I come to is, the conclusion I come to is I would have done it just like I did it. There was days of joy and happiness and sadness and madness. The normal way of life. And as I sit here reminiscing through my years, I can't help but to feel a little sad inside. Because those days are gone forever and ever and ever and ever and ever and ever.
Thank you.
the things we did and wonder why. Looking through the misty clouds at days we had no fear. But that was long ago in early years. Gone by time from our lives, those early years of time gone by, those early years gone from our lives, from our lives. Heart aglow, keep your mind refreshed with thoughts of things we hold so near, treasures from our lives in early years.
What a super one, Barry White with Early Years. Gotta love that one. Let's get the music flowing now. We'll play a few songs in a row. Hope you enjoy.
Without you, Oh, sure. Can a love that lasted for so long still endure? Do I really care? Hey, hey, let's talk about the distractions going on elsewhere.
Walking around. what you do when you're just being you. How can you be daylight and darkness at the same time? How can you be daylight and darkness at the same time? Flaming candle, icy cold, hard to handle. Back and forth from ice to fire. You don't even know what you're putting me through. With all these bittersweet things that you do, how can you be daylight and darkness at the same? It's just your way, baby, that's what you say. How can you be daylight and darkness at the same time? How can you be daylight and darkness at the same time?
Until it just got ridiculous. You know what she said? She said, Roy, I said, yo. She said, Roy, if you don't stop playing that music, running all over the country like you crazy or something, I'm gonna leave you. I could not believe my ears, so I went outside and took a walk around the block. I came back in the house, and I walked up to her, I said, come again.
She said, if you don't stop playing that music, running all over the country like you're crazy or something, I'm gonna leave you. You know what I told her? Bye. Now, I don't want to sound cold, I don't want to sound hard, but you know, a man can only take so much. And that was too much for me. Let me go back. Let me just forget about that negative thing. Let's go back to the positive. Remember when we were in the park? We had a blanket and we were laying there in the park. I'm gonna tell you the first words I whispered in the ear. I pulled her close to me and I said these words to her. Check this out.
Let me kiss you on your poo poo la la. Ooh, baby. You've got to let me kiss you. Let me squeeze you on your deal, da da. Ooh, baby, you've got to let me kiss you, kiss you.
And I squeeze you real tight. I said,
Jack and Jill, we're headed up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown. Jill said, just don't break your poo-poo, la-la.
Oh, yeah. Anyway, 4 years passed. And there I am sitting in my R-A-N-Y-C-B-A-P-T, Roy Ayers, New York City, bachelor apartment, doing my thing, minding my own business. As a matter of fact, I was looking at television and the telephone rang. At that time I had incorporated into my voice pattern what I call my Barry White approach, and I picked up the phone and I said,
hello.
There was no answer. I said it once again,
hello.
And this voice came on the phone. It sounded just like this.
For the inaugural Quiet Storm show from me, Matt Sinclair, exclusively on my YouTube channel, we'll finish with a final song. I love this one. It's by Mind and Matter, and it's called No One Else Can Do It To Me, Baby. See you soon.
You can't do- I just can't stop. Yeah.